Hello students, welcome back in maths class. Children, today we are going to solve exercise workbook page number 37 and 38, chapter 13, addition by counting forward. Addition by counting forward using a counting tape. Children, here 1 to 15 number counting tape is given. This we can say counting tape. Children, see how you will use the counting tape to add numbers. For finding 35 plus 6, children, you put your finger on number 35 and go front 6 boxes. See 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. So your answer will become 41. See children, addition by counting forward using a counting tape. For finding 35 plus 6, see children, number 35 plus 6. Go front 6 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer become here will 41. Now children, 27 plus 7. Search here 27 number. Now go front 7 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here answer become 34. Now next 23 plus 6. 23. See here 23 plus 6. Go front 6 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer become here 29. Like that way children, you have to complete workbook page number 37. Children, you try to solve this page. Now children, next page, see, look at the numbers table, read and learn. Now children, open workbook page number 38. See here 12 plus 7. Here 1 to 100 numbers are given here. Now see 12 plus 7. You search the 12 number and go front 7 steps. 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here answer become 19. Now 29 plus 5. 29 number search children here, 29 number. Go front 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 34 answer. Now 62 plus 7. Search here children, 62 number. You have to search and go front how many stages? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So answer become here 69. Like that way children, you have to complete workbook page number 37 and 38. Now children, it's time of homework. Complete workbook page number 37 and 38.